Hey everybody, if you're new here, my name is Dre, and if you're not new here, welcome back to my channel. I honestly don't even know where I was going with that, so that's why, you know what I'm saying. But if you are new, don't forget to hit the red subscribe button, you guys. Don't forget to hit that red subscribe button, because I'm honestly so thankful for the subscribers that I've got, but I'm not gonna go on about that, you guys. I'm gonna talk about this song already before I get into it. So I reacted to Stan, and when I reacted to that song, I was told that Bad Guy was the sequel to the song, and it was like, Stan's little brother wanting revenge for Stan's death. His name was Mitchell, I think.
Don't quote me on that.
But wanting revenge for Stan's death, and then, so I'm already wondering, like, I've been wanting to do this reaction since I did Stan, because I love Stan, like, the story behind it. Because I'm wondering if he's going to be singing from the brother's point of view like he did for Stan. But anyway, you guys, I'm about to get straight into this video because I have been waiting. I wanted to do it right away, but I'm doing the reactions
in the order that I received them.
You guys know that, so I ain't jumping around. So we're going to get straight into it. Well, actually, I guess it would be good.
It would be real good if I screen record.
Okay, you guys, here we go. And I already turned the volume back up because y'all know I be forgetting. Okay. Oh, I didn't know there was somebody else in it, Sarah. Anyway, already, y'all, like I said, he's singing from the other guys from, is he? Like, he is, right? I'm over here like, he is. It sounds like it because he said, I'm coming to seek my revenge. Sorry, it still is. I'm coming to seek my revenge. And, like, every time I hear a song on the radio, so, like, come on. Okay. Okay, is she just singing just to sing? Like, I read what it was, but is she prospecting somebody too?
And to think, I used to think you was the shit, bitch. To think it was you.
He's like, shit, don't think I forgot and don't think I forgave you and everything. Like, I'm still coming for your ass. I'm still plotting, like I said. Plotting. Okay. Okay, I have to go back. He said he even got his initials.
Built by Eminem, Matthew Mitchell. Bitch, I even have your initials. I initially was gonna bury you next to my brother, but fuck.
Oh, so the guy has Eminem's initials on him?
In love with your city so much.
Oh, bitch, I even have your initials.
Matthew Mitchell, Marshall Mathers. Bitch, are you stupid or what? Okay, here we go.
Fuck, the best place you could be buried alive is right here. Two more exits, time is...
Somebody even said, I've never seen a video go over your head when he explains it. And, like, that's me. He said toilet's clogged, yeah, because I'm talking a lot of shit. Okay, he's saying that Okay, that's it. Okay, I loved that. I'm mad that that's it, but I loved it. Hold on. I just told y'all I'm mad that that's it. But like I said, I liked that video. And before I forget, I was just thinking about it. I want to say that there was a woman singing in there, but her singing was like more of a soft singing. Like, I liked that better, I think, if that makes sense. Like I told y'all before, I don't really care for the singing. That little more soft singing is like, okay, I like that. So the whole song was bomb. I knew it. I knew he was gonna do this perspective thing, and I loved that. He was like, literally, I'm gonna get my revenge. I didn't forget. And how he said, like, Stan and Mitchell were just like symbolic of what you had and you don't know until you lose it, even though he said, like, yeah, about the cameras and the fans, like the camera shutting off and the fans going away. But still, it's true. Like, that, I guess it is symbolic. Like, that makes sense. So I liked the reaction. Comment below what you liked about it. I'm sure you guys liked it. I think like two people told me to do this reaction since I did Stan. They said that this was the sequel to Stan, that they went into each other. So I'm so glad that both of these songs were requested. If you haven't seen my Stan reaction, I'll link it down below. But yeah, you guys, thank you guys so much for the support. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for subscribing. And if you haven't, don't forget to. And give this video a thumbs up. Don't forget to comment your reaction requests, your feedback, anything. And I'll see you guys in the next video.